good to win. It's kind of bittersweet because we didn't play very good basketball today. That's frustrating. I think we may have taken a step backwards even though we won. We got some things that we got to work on when we get back. I really have no idea. I knew she couldn't go back in the game today. Try to give her some treatment. We got back to play the same, but right now we really, I have no idea what her status is other than we couldn't put her into this. The cat did a great job for us today. You know, we were struggling. She had a big three for us. We were having a hard time scoring. Made free throws down the stretch. Handled the basketball flawlessly. With a big steal, the second to last possession, got the offensive rebound in the last possession. She's just a hard nosed kid that works. And I thought her hard work really paid off today. She's learning how to affect the game other ways than just scoring the basketball. She came up with a couple of big offensive rebounds and a big defensive rebound. So, everything we do is a collective effort.